Citizen. Former New York City Police Sergeant Union President Ed Mullins surrendered to federal authorities earlier today. His surrender comes 5 months after the FBI raided his home and office, a raid federal officials say was connected to allegations of a misappropriation of union funds, but it was not clear what charges he would be facing.